Is your mouse wheel is annoying? Well, not again, because this video will show you how to fix that. Prepare the mouse itself and open it up. Oh yeah, some mouse are hiding the screws behind the black tape. And you must search the screw hole before you unscrew the mouse itself. Remove the PCB and desolder the scroll. After that, disassemble the scroll and be careful to not lose anything. Sandpaper the scroll itself. After finish sandpapering the scroll, assemble again. And then solder the scroll again and assemble everything again. And this is the result. And thanks everyone to watch my video. Subscribe if you want more content about electronics, Arduino projects, gaming, or maybe anime. And see you guys in the next video.